3, 2, 1. Attack or miss. Capture objective A.
Of course he left. Oh, what the mercy, dude? Like, come on, teammates. Y'all left me there by myself, bro.
The Kitsune is ready.
Para reporting.
My gift to you. Let the Kitsune guide you.
What is... Oh.
Let's get the payload going. Right over. The breeze brings relief.
I did not mean to do it, throw it like that.
Just needed a dash of mischief. Carried on the wind.
What time is it?
I did not mean to throw the saving bomb like that.
Only
oh, Ooh, I was so focused, bro. Okay. Whew, that was tough. Using my ult and my save bomb. Can't remember what time that was. I was about to die. That was clutch. I mean to hit that button. Back up. Oh, it was behind us? It was behind us? Where did this come? I wish I knew where that was coming from, bro. I heard it and it sounded like it was in front of me.
No one can hide from my sight. Like a gentle rain. Let the Kitsune guide you.
Oh, they died. I can't, and he let me heal. I was wondering what happened. He let me heal. I was just standing there.
Restoring balance.
Why does she keep going so far out there, though? Turn around! Does my team not... Gotta use your ears, teammate. Come on now. How does he know, bro? No! No! Ah!
Die.
3. Switching sides. 1. Attack commence. Capture objective A.
It didn't let me teleport to her. That's that. I was trying to teleport to Sombra right there. Yeah, I looked right at her. How does? I don't know how. How do these guys get behind? Is there some secret doors? How are they getting behind us like that? I don't know this map that well, so I'm trying to like, I'm confused. Where's the door where they can just go through us like that? But yeah, how does enemies just get behind us like that? There's only two ways to get past us, right? The front door, the bridge, and the door, but you gotta get further out to get in that door.
They have this coming, so let's give it to them.
Let's not go too far out, we can stay right here.
5, 4. 3, 2,
where's our other teammate 1. At?
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Under my protection.
Hoping my healer stays downstairs for the. Oh no! I can't move! There's our tank. I tried to help, but I wish he stayed upstairs. I don't know why. Okay, whatever. Nothing I can do. The tank just went. He had a good position and just went downstairs. He had great position. And you saw how one was coming up. We could have finished that one off. Four assists, not bad.
Capture objective A.
I'm with you.
Draw strength from nature.
Like sunlight, huh?
have fun. Oh,
get ready.
Pass into the iris.
Feel better?
Dang it! Come on, teammates. I need y'all to back me up. Thank you. There we go. I'm your healer. You gotta help. How did he die that fast with me healing him? Fall like that.
Kakaya, draw strength from nature.
30 seconds remaining.
Dang it. Gotta jump on an objective.
Just needed a dash of mischief.
I always need to help.
Are we missing a character? It was nobody for me to teleport because my team does not stay alive, bro. Reason go far out there.
Attackers incoming.
I'm a guard bastion. Hopefully that healer guards them. Yeah, see.
Carried on the wind.
Got a healer teammate. Oh my gosh! Like our healer's right there, not healing them. Well, my plan didn't work because my other healer teammate wasn't healing.
Like a gentle rain. Enemy here.
Gomenne.
Oh my gosh.
Over there.
Sojourn on route.
Teammate, wait a minute.
Let me balance you out.
Oh no. Oh, I just wasted that. And it won't even let me teleport. No!
Down, please.
Oh, I'm dead. I even know it was right there. He wasted it on one person. Wow. I don't understand why teammates are going so far out, bro. I can only do what I can, bro. I mean, I'm getting the right assist, the right healing.
Like a gentle rain. You have this.
Experience tranquility. Setting out the weapon, man.
The only thing I hate about rank is that your ranking all determines on your teammates. You can do the right job and you don't move up in ranking. What are you doing? Going so far out there, bro. When I'm healing you, get the... One thing I love about when I play D.Va is that healers thank me because I actually protect them. I don't get protection. That's why I said being a healer is tough for these reasons right here. Nope! Teammate, why are you... Nothing I can do about that, bro. Nothing I can do about that. Oh my goodness, I...
Feels like selling, huh? Go, the most.
YOLO. Oh, shout out to Bob. I saw the objective. I was like, okay, well, I'm gonna use it because it's like right here. Don't go too far out. Like, what are you going so far out there for? Feet! Huh? I mean, I can only do what I can. Like I said, as a healer, it's the toughest job because you don't have teammates guarding you. That's one thing I like about when I play D.Va. I have healers thanking me because I actually guard them so they can heal. Here, I was getting no protection. I'm surrounded by enemies while my teammates looking somewhere else. Oh, dang it. I wanted to see my score. I mean, my assist is really high. But that's one of the hardest things with this game with rank. That's the only thing I don't like in rank is your ranking determines on the team you have. And a lot of people always like, well, my ranking works well, but you play with friends. A lot of y'all. Because I've seen a lot of people who don't have that complaint like I do. But then I watch their video or whatever. They're with friends, so y'all communicate. Y'all have connections. I'm a solo player. I had no friends who played this game. So that's the only hard part is the fact that I got to rely on these players. And if they don't do their job, I don't get ranked up. I could get deranked. So that's one of the hardest things. I'm not saying the game is bad. I'm just saying one of the hardest things is playing this game in ranked is the fact that it relies too much on team play. I'm cool with it relying on team, but it still should look at your individual stats.